what this is about at its core. This is their theory, that you went in there for some kind of freaky sexual activity that went wrong, and your roommate wound up dying. Fair?